looking at the beautiful location of Jarareshwara temple in Kanchipuram. It's an amazing temple complex. And this is the rear side of the temple. You have the circumambulation path. The surrounding is amazing. The rear side of this temple is the Garbhagriha is in the oval form. Unlike some of the temples have apsidal end, but here it is in the oval form. An amazing temple complex. And what we are looking at, the Gopuram, the entrance. Now we are looking at the Gopuram of Jarareshwara temple at Kanchipuram. Jarareshwara temple is a protected monument. It's an amazing temple complex.